back, everybody, to another episode of Mama O. Today we're going to be cooking something real delicious. I hope everybody's ready to eat something good today because I definitely have something good in mind. So today on our menu is going to be chicken tortillas with a little hint of garlic, mozzarella cheese. We're going to have some bacon added to it, and we also, like Mama O loves, her green peppers and onions. So I want everybody to go ahead and get everything they're going to need for this recipe today. I'm going to include a description of what you're going to need for this recipe. So just make sure you check the description box below, because Mama O will be putting it out. So today we're going to be using 3 chicken breasts, 1 cup of onions, 1 cup of green peppers. We're also going to be using some flour tortillas, a little sour cream, a little mayo. All depends on what it is that you like on your tortilla, okay? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and get the grill all greased up. Then we're gonna get started cooking. All right, so we're gonna get some oil down on the bottom of the grill so the chicken doesn't stick. So give that a nice little coating. Let that get just a little bit hot. I believe I got my little griddle right here on 160. So it depends on what type of griddle that you have. You're going to adjust the temperature just a little bit, okay? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and get my chicken all prepped up. Mama O will be right back. I'm going to go ahead and put that chicken on the grill so we can get it cooking. So we got our grill all nice and hot. Lay your pieces down. I'm gonna mess this chicken all up. Don't worry about missing out anything when it comes to the ingredients. Mama will make sure that she leaves all of the recipe ingredients that's gonna be involved in today's meal, so don't worry about that. I'm gonna take care of that. I'm gonna go ahead and put this chicken up roughly about like halfway. After we get halfway with the chicken, we're going to go ahead and add our green onions and peppers to it, okay? That right there is going to give it a whole nother shebang bang. And we're also going to add a clove of garlic to it. That's really going to pop it off. And it looks so good. Can you see that? Oh, I can't wait to eat this. So delicious. So I hope everybody had a nice day today. Mama O did have a wonderful day, even though it did rain a little bit. Other than that, today was just beautiful. We even got some sunshine, so I'm always real happy to step out today and see a little sunshine today. So just pick that chicken up every now and then. Make sure it's just getting a nice, good coating on it. We're gonna go ahead and get it coated nice and good, nice and golden brown. That's the look we're shooting for. Oh, it sounds so good. I'm so hungry right now. I also decided to add mozzarella versus mixed cheese because I just love that stringiness from mozzarella cheese. It's so fresh. I love it. You're going to love this. We make this all the time. One thing that Mama O is very, very strong on is looking for affordable meals. So that's one reason why this channel got started, because what food costs today is quite a bit. And sometimes you just don't have an idea of what you can buy that's really reasonable and still enjoy your dinner. So I figured I'd just throw a couple of ideas out there, and hopefully for those that, you know, are actually looking for something affordable to eat, that they enjoy these videos that I put out. And we can cook some meals together.
Quick.
Yeah, my baby was saying, and also the meals are quick. And that's one of the most important things, is not having to be on your feet all day at work, then come home and be on your feet behind the stove for 2-3 hours. Or however long, you know, dinner used to take. So being quick and affordable is definitely what we shoot for today. And it's healthy too. So as you can see, we're grilling the chicken. We're not gonna fry, anything in there. Everything is going to be cooked on this grill, so that's going to be nice and healthy. That's another Yes Tom commercial flat griddle. I want to give a shout out to my sister Sharon. She actually donated this to Mama O's channel, so shout out to my baby sis. Love you much. And I hope you're having the opportunity to follow along with this video. I'm cooking these delicious tortillas today. Man, it's going to come out so delicious, man. You can't wait to try it. Oh, little baby pieces come out here. Also, what I'm doing, I'm a couple of slashes. Some of the flavors running through the chicken a little bit before it goes to the chicken. I am so juicy, tender. Mama O will be right back. Then we're going to go ahead and get the chicken all chopped up, add our green peppers and onions, and then we're going to throw these tortillas together. All right, welcome back, everybody. So now we're gonna get ready to add this delicious smoked bacon. We're gonna grill us a couple of slices. Then we're gonna go ahead and get our green pepper and onion on the grill. So pretty much add as many slices of bacon as you like. I love bacon. So I'm gonna try to get about 4 or 5 slices of bacon. So this right here is going to give us some delicious flavor, okay? So we're going to go ahead and get our bacon cooked up. We're going to add our green pepper and onions to the meal, and Mama O will be right back. Welcome back to Mama O. So I'm just adding a little spice over here to the little veggies. It's nothing special about the sauce, about spice, I'm sorry. This is actually what Mama O uses most of the time. So just a little bit of that on my bacon. Oh, look at that. That looks so delicious. Mm. Y'all, we're gonna have us a feast, ain't we? If I haven't told you the name of this grill, this is a Yes Tom commercial flat top griddle. This is my first time using a griddle, and I tell you, I'm actually seeing amazing results. So I recommend, if you don't already have one, if you never had one, get you a griddle. It'll be worth the money. Oh, look at that. Oh, so delicious. Look at that. Is this not what we're looking for? Is this not what we were hoping for? Mama O is going to be right back. I'm going to go ahead and get this all finished up, and we'll go ahead and put that quesadilla together and enjoy out there. All right, welcome back, everybody. So now I've got the chicken all nice and chopped up. I've added the green peppers and onions. I'm breaking up some of this delicious smoked bacon. We're just going to go ahead and just toss that in there. Get it mixed up all good and delicious. That looks great. I have no doubt that we did not score A plus today. Yeah, give that a nice time. Make sure everything gets cooked exactly to your liking. So Mama's gonna go ahead, get this finished cooked up. When we come back, we'll just go ahead and put our quesadillas together. Be right back. Alright, welcome back, everybody. So now we got this quesadillas all good and crispy up. The chicken looks delicious. The green peppers and onions. Oh my God, the flavor is just amazing. It's popping off right now. And that little hint of garlic that I added to it definitely increased the flavor. You're gonna love it. So definitely add your piece of garlic. I'm gonna go ahead and throw my cheese on there right now. Put that mozzarella on there as much as you want. As much as you want. All right, we're going to get this bad boy flipped over. so delicious. I'm gonna crank this down some, because really all we have to do is melt the cheese. Look at that. That is delicious. Look at that. Look at that amazing. That is amazing. Look at this. Oh my God. I believe we've created ourselves a masterpiece. So, I hope you enjoyed the video today. Mama O had lots of fun cooking this meal with you today. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell. Give Mama O a thumbs up on this video if you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed this meal, because I definitely know that I will. And once again, thanks for tuning in to Mama O. Deuces.